An update for you now regarding work on railroad crossings in Terre Haute. The Terre Haute City Engineer says work continues this week. We previously told you that CSX started this rail project last week. The City Engineer says right now crews are dropping off 1-mile stretches of rail. He says CSX will be back in August to replace the railing. So far, CSX has not responded to our request for any update.